Hello all, and welcome to this first video for the program which we have organized on a special crash guidance camp for assistant to all the aspiring student of UGC NEET as well as paid examination, which is going to be conducted from 2nd of May onwards. This program will be conducted or will be held from 22nd of March to 2nd of May 2021, which is being organized by International Journal of Commerce and Management Studies, which is a lead journal in the field of commerce and management, which is having an impact factor of 3.02. It is a peer-reviewed index journal and is an open source journal as well. See, the reason why I am making this particular video is because there were few queries, questions and doubt raised by the participants and the aspiring students who wanted to know various things about this particular program and various things about this NEET examination. Now, this is the first video which I am making only for paper 1. Paper 2 I'll be talking separately, because paper 2 is related to commerce student only, and their objective and their preparation is going to be different. Paper 1, fine, well, it is common for all of you, and let me tell you, this particular guidance camp, which is going to be there for almost 1 month, every day we'll be having session of 2.5 hours, which will be delivered by the expert resource person who themselves have cleared this particular exam not only once but twice by many of them. Now let me take you through a tour of what this form. See, this particular form is the quick form for registration for this program, the link of which I'll be giving you in the description of this video. So all you have to do is go into the description, click the link. If you want to get yourself registered for this program, or if you are interested for this program, now all you have to do is just go and fill. It's a very simple form, let me tell you. Again, many students, they are finding it difficult to fill this form. So all you have to do is put your email address, right? Put your name, put your email address. That is one. Select your type of participant. What I would recommend, you select only student, because most of you are going to be student for us, even though we have given other options. You are free to select teacher if you are teacher, so that accordingly we'll be orienting you, or accordingly we'll be inducting you for this particular program. If you are if you have enrolled for yourself for PhD, or if you are planning, or if you are a PG student, then you can click on this option. Here you have to fill your name. It can be like what name, whatever name you are having. Fill the name of the institution which you are there. Your mobile number is needed, because that will help us for to follow up in case if you miss out certain things. Now here it's very 2 or 3 step form. Click here for all the aspiring student for paper 1. If you want to enroll for both the papers, then you have to click on both the link, right? Most of you will be interested in paper 1, or the student from paper commerce background will be interested in both. Accordingly, you have to upload, you have to make this payment on this particular Google Pay number or Paytm number. Plenty of options are available. You can directly transfer the amount to the bank account as well, right? And after that, you just upload the image or PDF which is going to be generated through this wallet payment app, UPI app we call it, put the transaction and just give the referral, if the referral name, if you somebody has referred to for this particular guidance camp or crash course, in other word, you can take it. And just click on this. You can go through the UGC website for more detail. Just click on the YouTube link channel so that you get more notification and more videos like this. Now let me take you to the first brochure. This is the brochure for, or this is the itinerary or schedule for paper 1. See, this paper is having 10 topics, and we are not going to follow topic according to the numbers. topic we have arranged in haphazard fashion depending on the importance and depending on the amount of practice that particular unit requires. So we are going to start with unit 5 deliberately, which is mathematical reasoning and aptitude, which will be taken by Rahul Vaidya sir. He himself is SET management and he is a tutor for all sort of competitive examination. And why this particular unit on first day? Because this unit, particular unit, requires a lot of practice and it is a scoring unit. If you keep on practicing, the chances is that you can score out of. Now let me tell you about the breakup of the marks. See, this paper will be having 50 questions, each carrying 2 marks. So in all, 50 into 2, that makes it to 100 marks. Each unit will be carrying a weightage of a question of 5 marks and a weightage of 10 marks. So 10 multiplied by 10, that is 100. So even though this paper looks very simple for most of you, it may appear very simple, but let me tell you, the units are from various domains. I'm to say, a single person cracking all the units is next to impossible. So what is needed is lot and lot of practice, lot of going through the study material, listening to this resource person, which all of them are NET, right? All of them either are NET in commerce or NET in management. Few of them have done it twice also, like we have Dr. M.S. Vankhade. Before that, let me introduce. First of all, first session is going to start, inaugurated by Rahul Vaidya. Rather, he's going to be the opening batsman. Second will be by Dr. Arvind Khadse. He's himself NET commerce as well as doctorate. He'll be talking on teaching aptitude, which have questions related to teachings only. And most of you may not be into teaching right now, so again this unit becomes important. But this is more of a theoretical unit. Logical reasoning will be delivered by Dr. Hemant Babulkar, SET Commerce. Then people development environment will be delivered by Rahul Vaidya, NET management. He himself is working with one of the leading environmental institute here in Nagpur. NERI we call it, NERI, NERI organization, which is into environment and sustainable development. After that, we're going to talk on unit 7, which is data interpretation, again by Rahul Vaidya. Information and communication technology, ICT, will be taken by Dr. Jitendra Naik, UGC NET. He has done it twice. Now he is head with the political science department of Adamus University, Calcutta. He was basically into management earlier. Second unit will be taken on the research aptitude, which will be delivered by Dr. Ram Pancharia. He has done NET in commerce as well as NET SET in commerce. So he'll be talking on this research aptitude, which is basically related to conducting research. It is helpful for all those students who are going to prepare for their PAET examination, as well as for those students who are planning to undertake PhD in future. Communication will be taken by Dr. Nidhi Pandey. She is NET in management and she is one of the faculty member with one of the leading institute in Pune. She'll be talking on this communication communication aspect of day-to-day life, on teaching, learning, everything. Comprehension, unit 3 will be undertaken or delivered by Dr. M.S. Vankhade. Then unit 10th, higher education system, which is again a very comprehensive topic, requires a lot of reading, requires a lot of journal awareness. You need to have a good GK if you want to crack this particular unit, because again remember, each unit will be having 5 questions and it's very difficult to predict what sort of question will come in, particularly in this type of units. Higher education system will be delivered by Dr. Mukul Burgate. He himself is SET Commerce. So this is all about the paper 1. In fact, apart from this, you will be given 11 very important mock tests. Let me tell you, all this resource person are going to come up with their own question bank related to this particular units. 50 questions bank for each unit to start with, and 50 more questions after the camp is over, and after that we're going to combine all this unit together, and we'll be having almost 11, that is assured, assured 11 mock tests on this particular unit. We'll be trying to make it 21 or more, even more if we get more time. So more you practice, the more the chances that you will clear this particular paper. Now let me tell you one very important doubt which most of the students are having. Earlier it was that if you are able to crack the first paper, if you clear the first paper, then only your second paper was taken for assessment. Now this is not the case here. Both the paper for this UGC NET, these are the changes which are made after year 2018. Both the paper will be taken for assessment irrespective of whether you clear paper 1 or not. But even though I recommend that you have to crack it if you want to get into the top 6 cutoff percentage. Now let me tell you, UGC has after year 2018 decided clear those students who ranked in the top 6 of the entire appeared student in this examination. It is not the top 6 will not be the students, only those students who have filled the form, but those who have appeared. Supposingly 100 students have appeared, then top 6 students, top 6 scorer will be clear, will be said that they have cleared the NET examination. This is one of the doubt which students were having. And the second doubt is May examination. Now let me tell you, this May examination is basically examination which was supposed to be conducted in the month of December 2020. All of we know, because of this COVID, it got postponed and it is being conducted in the month of May. Now when will the second exam take place? Many of the students, they have doubt or they feel that it will appear or it will be conducted in the month of December, coming December 2021. No, it is not the case. As per the schedule, it will be done in June 2021 only. So you get a chance. If you have missed out filling this form for particular examination this time, because the last date was 9th of March, you can do it again for June. So you can attend this workshop. The reason why I'm telling this is, even those who have not filled the form can attend this workshop. They'll get at least a month's time more to prepare. And one a very important thing which most of you may not be knowing, that because of this COVID, the cutoff has gone down. The reason is very simple. The number of students which used to appear pre-COVID and now this current pandemic, the number of students has gone down who are going to appear. So automatically the cutoff has gone down. So this advantage most of you can take. This nobody is going to tell you all about, because we have analyzed the situation and what we have seen is the cutoff has drastically fallen this time. And May again the situation more or less is going to remain same, or maybe the number of students who are going to appear may be again fewer in number compared to what it was earlier. So this is one of the important thing which all of you should remember. Those who have filled the form, give it all the very best, give all the practice, and you have to do nothing. We are going to get you prepared very systematically. So you don't worry, we'll be providing you with all sort of study material, all sort of MCQs, tests, and this all these resource person will be delivering a session of 2.5 hours, which will be including question and answer session, so that you can clear your doubts and you will be solving all those questions. Though all those registered students, they are already on our group, and every day we are posting some MCQs and some study material on this group, so that you just go through the relevant material and don't go in a haphazard fashion, unsystematic way, which will unnecessarily make you struggle to clear this examination. So all you need is guidance of these teachers who themselves have cracked it, who themselves have made it, and who are all wonderful teachers. They are performing very well in all their fields. So I wish I have cleared all your doubts. In case you have any doubts, you can just put your doubts and queries in the comment box which is given just below the registration link. this particular video, right? I'm going to put a registration link. So the form is very simple. Register yourself, because coming Saturday we are going to open up with the first session, and the session on the paper one will be only on Saturday, Sundays, because it's going to be common for everybody. Saturday 4 to 6:30 p.m. and Sunday again 4 to 6:30 p.m. every weekend till 2nd of May. And the paper 2, particular commerce, I'll be talking separately, which will be conducted on each day. So I wish all of you a very best. Do register for the program, and we hope that all of you are able to crack this particular examination. All the best. Thank you so much.